when a composer writes a piece of what usually called classical music, he puts down the exact notes that he wants. And he also writes down as many directions as he can think of to help the performers give an exact performance of those notes he thought up. Performance can be perfectly exact, but that's just what makes the performance job so exciting.